Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the Apple Watch Ultra 2 as a camera remote for your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Using your watch as a camera remote is a great feature for taking group photos, or when using a tripod to photograph or film yourself. In order for your watch to work as a remote, it needs to be connected to your phone via Bluetooth. To use your watch as a remote, tap the digital crown to open the app menu. Then scroll down and tap the camera icon. This will open the camera on your iPhone. You can use the digital crown to zoom in and out. Tap the three dots button in the bottom right corner. Here you can edit some things. You can turn off the 3-second countdown, switch between front and rear cameras, change the flash settings, and enable and disable live photos. To switch to video or another capturing mode such as slow motion or portrait, swipe to the different mode on your phone. You can then use your watch to start and stop the video by tapping the capture button. To take a photo with your watch, tap the capture button. Your photo will be taken after the 3-second countdown, if you have it turned on, or immediately if you don't. You can tap on the image preview in the bottom left corner of your watch to preview the photo. Your new photos or videos will appear in your phone's gallery like normal. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.